some old ghetto ass fucking woman off some old fucking just like stuck up bitch. You know, it's like they always fucking have this problem with me asking questions. It's like, I'm asking you a question because I'm trying to get to know you. And I hate when women lie. When they fucking lie and say, oh, because I want a man that's just gonna like try to find me out and like study me for like who I am and all this other shit. You know, but bitch, you finally get a man like that to try to fucking ask questions about your stupid ass. You know, hey baby, you know what, who was the last guy like that you dated? Do you have children? You know, like, where are you from? Like, something innocent like that. And these bitches just fucking panic, like, oh, wait a minute. Like, you know, are you, like, some kind of, like, FBI or some kind of fucking detective? I'm like, bitch, what the fuck? I'm trying to fucking study you, baby. You know, I'm trying to get to know you. Like, what the fuck?
They're like,
shit.
But they're like, I'm not trying to air my dirty laundry.
Yeah. Piss me off. You know, ladies need to fucking start telling the truth to themselves. And, you know, if you're not going to lie to, if you're going to lie to yourself, bitch, don't fucking lie to me. You know, all this shit talking about some fucking, oh yeah, you know, I want a man that's gonna, you know, like get in my brain, you know, make love to my brain, you know, just like get to know me for me and all this other shit. And then you get with a man who asks you questions like just simple shit, like, oh, where are you from? What kind of work do you do? Do you have kids? And it's like, oh, you sure do ask a lot of questions. It's like, you know what, bitch, I wasn't asking you a lot of questions when I asked if you wanted something to drink at the club. Now, did I? With your selfish ass shit. But I ask a lot of questions. That's your fucking problem now. When y'all ain't getting y'all fucking way, y'all so fucking, ooh, Lord. And don't talk about sex, bitch. When you're paying their fucking bills, oh, they moan for you all the time. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, they feel good. Ooh, big daddy. And shut, oh, but when I'm not paying your fucking bills, bitch, oh, no, you ain't moaning. You ain't making no fucking noise. You just in there fucking just looking at me. Talking about some fucking, oh, Lord, I gotta go to work. You gonna hurry up? Bitch, if you don't show some fucking consideration and fucking cooperation, I'ma shut down your operation, stupid bitch. I'm sorry, sir. This is my Uber driver. I'm not gonna put him on camera, you know, but I'm sorry, man. Am I being an asshole right now? Am I being too much? No.
Oh,
thank you, man. Appreciate this. But women, get y'all shit together. Let men know the truth. We sick of this shit with y'all. Fuck. Coronavirus going on and niggas dying. To prove how much you love y'all, y'all don't even give a fuck. That's sad.